Hello, I'm Danny Webster, and I'm a Principal RF Design Engineer at Lime Microsystems. And I'm talking today about our LMS7002 evaluation board. This is the LMS7002 evaluation board. It contains our LMS7002, our new all-CMOS field programmable RF transceiver, which is suitable for software-defined radio applications. It supports 2x2 MIMO. It covers a frequency range of 100 kHz through to 3.8 GHz and has a power dissipation of around 500 to 800 milliwatts for MIMO. The package is a 261-pin AQFN package. It has six LNA inputs, three for each MIMO channels, and these can be tuned to particular frequency bands of interest. Likewise, there's four transmitter outputs, two for each MIMO channel. There's also analog baseband inputs and outputs, which are differential IQ, which can be used with external ADCs and DACs if that's desired. The chip itself contains a range of features. It includes mixers, variable gain amplifiers, voltage regulators. It includes programmable analog low-pass filters, which are tunable from 600 kHz. It includes Nyquist ADCs and DACs. The ADCs can run up to 160 megasamples per second. The DACs up to 640 megasamples per second. It also includes analog power detectors and receive signal strength indicators. There's an on-chip MCU, or microcontroller, and various loopback networks for automatic calibration, and these are used to calibrate image rejection, LO leakage, and analog filter tuning. There's also a powerful DSP block on this chip, which includes interpolators and decimators for up-down sampling. It includes digital FIR filters and digital up-down converters for low IF, frequency hopping, and multi-carrier applications. There is a digital received signal strength indicator, automatic gain control, and DC correction on the receiver side. Okay, on the back of the board we have an FMC connector which provides interface to our Limelight interface. This is able to support JSD 207 as well as MUX-IQ parallel input and output. There's also an option for an external analog filters between the receiver outputs and the ADC inputs for narrowband filtering below 600 kHz. The LMS7002 can be used for a number of applications. This includes small-scale base stations for 2G, 3G and 4G, for machine-to-machine communications, for cable TV, for test and measurement equipment, for white space radio, and also for military application.